Hi and welcome to Windows Phone 7 app reviews on WBXWOX. And today we're going to review Megatile, which is an excellent app if you want to have your own tiles with some custom actions along with a background image. So, you know, let's say for example, if you have a picture of your son and you want to have it as a background on your Windows 7 start menu so that all tiles look like same, you can do this with this app. So let's see it in action. What it does. So, and before that, I'll just show you of one I have created. So this is like one picture which is divided into four tiles, and each tile can do something. So that's the concept about the app. So we'll see how to use it first. Now this is a trial version, that's why looking at the purchase option here. So you can give this tile a particular name and then select what size you want or what layout. You need a 1x2, 2x2 or 3x2. Now the bigger the image, it's better to make more tiles than just creating a small tile, because it'll look very stressed over there. So now I'll go and choose an image. So let's say I'll choose an image of my Anand's first son, first birthday, and I'll choose this one. And it will now start calculating the image size and everything. Now this is coming from Facebook directly, so you can have Facebook albums and all integrated. Now while editing the tile, you should be very careful on, you know, how your image will look. So either you can have a cropped one or a centered one or a stretched one, and even choosing the color, you can have the theme color so it looks same on all the sides, or you can take a stretch one. So let's say I'll take stretched and I'll say create mega tile. So now it's creating the tiles. Now here the tiles are ready. So this is how it look on your Windows Phone start menu. So let's apply some action. Now this is a trial version, so I can have a SMS and phone calls only. Otherwise you can compose an email, call a particular person, or post status update. You can search or open a URL, whatever you want. So we'll just say compose SMS. There we have. We'll configure the second. We'll say make phone call. And these two will just put it there. So now there's the first one. We'll go ahead and bring the second one. So, you know, you will get a feel of how it actually looks like when it's on the home screen. So we'll unpin this. There you go. And we'll select the last one. There. So this is how it looks. Isn't it beautiful? So you can have any picture you want. Now I've set action of SMS and phone. So when I tap on this, it opens up the SMS composer. Same way, when I tap on this, it opens up a contact book. So that's what you can do. Now if you buy the full version, you can even post a status update or do things like that. So overall, this is an excellent app so that you can put your own background image over the tiles and use a custom action. So if you do like this video, again, the app name is Mega Tiles, and if you do like the video, do give us a thumbs up and like the video, comment, and do all those stuff. Do subscribe with us. So thanks for watching and hope you come back again for more video reviews which will be following soon. Thanks.